Exponents a la Shmoop. Hi, I'm Opponent, or at least I used to be. I was riding high and to the right, enjoying life and walking on air, hanging out with my good old buddy Five, until an algebra student came along and ruined everything. He simplified my butt right out of existence. I have many other Exponent friends. I was pretty simple compared to them. All I did was square my buddy Five. Without me, he was just five. But after I came along, he was five times five. Or, put another way, himself times himself. A few of my Exponent friends did a lot more than I did. My homie three, the Exponent, cubed whatever number was hanging out with him. In other words, their number became itself times itself times itself. 2 cubed could become 8, 3 cubed could become 27, and so on. We were in charge of creating some awfully big numbers. But it didn't stop there. I had friends that could raise a number, or base, to a fourth power, a fifth power, or a sixth power. I had one friend who could raise a number to a 38th power. He didn't get a lot of work, though. I also had some friends on the opposite end of the spectrum. My pal 1 raised numbers to the first power. Nice guy, but pretty useless. He tried real hard to be as cool as the rest of us, but he simply didn't affect his base numbers at all. And then there was this goth loner who never spoke to any of us. He would raise base numbers to the 0th power and turn them into 1s. It was like he was turning them all into zombies. Pretty scary. Yeah, we had a lot of power back in the good old days. I mean, everyone could tell what our deal was just by looking at us. Anyway, I no longer serve any purpose. So now all I do is float through mathematical purgatory waiting for some other number that needs to be squared. Wait, hold on. I think I hear a number crying out for an Exponent. Oh, I'm on my way. Number in need. Exponent to the rescue. Let's hear it for power. Power. Power.